For Steve Howe and his kids, a day working in the parking lot next to a massive pile of sand is a family affair.
They're heavy. I can't lift them.
Ryan Howe is 10 years old, but it seems he's still barely bigger than the sandbags he's dragging.
I take the bag and basically put it around that, and wow, he puts the sand in it. And then she ties it, then we put it over there, and it gets taken away.
His dad, Steve, heaves those sandbags onto pallets while machine operators lift the stacks onto trucks and wheel the bags away to places bracing for flooding.
Well, these sandbags right now, they're primarily going to stabilize the property along the Missouri River in Clay County. And any of the surplus bags that would be put together here will be taken to Dakota Dunes if we're fortunate enough to have too many.
Steve Howe says the hot day is full of hard work, but it's important to show his family the value of volunteering.
I think it's worthwhile taking a little time away from the swimming pool for the kids in order to come out, and hopefully they learn a good lesson about helping people.
Steve's daughter is just a few feet away, and 12-year-old Abby knows exactly how she's spending part of her summer vacation, tying knots in twine, securing hefty bags of heavy sand.
We're filling up sandbags to block the flooding that's going on in the river for like other people that have cabins on the river.
Abby has another reason to be here.
It's kind, friendly, neighbor-like, but also it may help save lives someday.
Her brother Ryan is quick to sing his older sister's praises as together they secure sandbag after sandbag.
Abby has the hardest part because she has to, we can be messy about it because he could just scoop it in, and if it goes on the ground, so what? And I just have to put it there. She has to tie it very precisely and everything. So that's why she has the hardest.
Their father, Steve, is more focused on the totality of the operation as more volunteers sign in and stations fill up for the next sandbagging shift.
It's just a great sense of pride to see everybody coming out and our employers coming out to help, you know, the families that are in need in the community. It's terrific.
And Steve couldn't be more impressed by his community and his kids. For South Dakota Public Broadcasting, I'm Keely Voltina in Vermilion.